I'm here for Drake. He finally responded. Hold on. Let me see. What my, wait, y'all, I'm sorry, chat. What my chat? Hold up. Hey, boo. Okay, so look. Drake has been on the hush-hush. For those that don't know, Kendrick Lamar came out swinging. Okay, he was on this track called Like That, featuring Future. Apparently, Future got some beef with Drake, too. So, Future was singing. Kendrick came dissing or whatever. I didn't think nobody was going to respond. I knew Drake was going to respond, but I didn't think J. Cole was going to respond. I'm kind of glad Drake responded because J. Cole responded, right? And then he apologized 2 days later. Who do that, right? But anyway, I guess I get it. But I think that's why Drake is so great and why Drake goes so far, because he gives people what they want. The thing that I didn't like about J. Cole, my thing is like, if you're going to make a diss song, y'all, his diss song was 7 minutes. Just stand on what you said, okay? Don't take it back. J. Cole took the song off his album. He's taking it off of all streaming platforms. It's like you responded back. You made the song. What's done can't be undone. You know, I get what he's saying. Like, I feel you. If you, you know, you could have just been like, I said what I said. I hate that I got out of character. Kendrick is a great artist. I respect him as a man. You still could have said that, but it's like you already dissed him. So why are you trying to take that away? What's done has been done. But anyway, I love that Drake is going to come out here. He's going to address some things, okay? And everybody been waiting on Drake. I'm glad he took so long because it's just anticipating. Apparently, Drake been throwing shots. Kendrick just finally responded. I feel like Kendrick has felt a way for a long time, but it was just time that he just went off. But Kendrick is just like, look, y'all can't compare me. Y'all not in my lane. I'm not y'all industry dudes, y'all weirdos. Like, y'all not on my level. Y'all not messing with me, okay? That's what I get from Kendrick. He's just making it known. Like, y'all are not really like that. Y'all industry, okay? Okay? We ain't on the same ball field, okay? I'm in a lane of my own. Don't say no big three. It's big me, okay? But I don't know why everybody else mad at Drake. I feel like, is it over some ladies? Y'all mad about women? Or y'all mad because Drake, he is like one of the biggest names. He just is. He's the top. He's on top right now. Is that why people really mad? I don't know. J. Cole don't want to play for real. He don't want to play for real. J. Cole, he was like, I ain't with that, y'all. That's not me. I thought he had a little bit of fight back in him. You know, it's more so competition. Don't you play basketball, J. Cole? I thought you understand it's just a game. But he bowed out, man. He said y'all getting too real for him. He can't hang with y'all. Okay. So Drake coming for everybody, y'all. That's what I heard. I heard Drake came for everybody. Okay, what is this called? Drop and give me 50. Pause. Wait, what you mean by that, Drake? You want him to drop and give you 50? Okay. Okay, y'all, we're going to get right into this. This is Drake's diss. That man said, drop and give me 50. Uh-oh. Not the OVO owl. Sound like a scary movie, honey. Come on.
Hey. Could never be nobody number one fan. Your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for nan. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone.
Ah! Come on, Drake. Drake came out. He came out throwing shots. He's hiding. He's throwing shots. He's hiding. What? I love this man. That's why I said, that's why Drake on top, man. He give the people what they want. And I mean, like, lyrically. It's all about rapping It ain't real beef, y'all. It ain't street beef. Okay? He said, I gave you the record that was number one. Don't play with me. He not lying. Okay, I'm gonna let him go. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. But outside America for now. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm your first number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for now. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the hit maker y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't ever take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know my picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. Cause top told you drop it, give me 50 likes of push-ups. Cool, your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you cause they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract cause we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the bitty. Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50. Pip squeak pipe down, you ain't in no big three. SZA got you wiped down, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down, like your label. Drake is putting names in the song. What? Not SZA. Don't bring SZA into this, Drake. Don't bring my girl into this. Dang. What she got to do with this? You right though.
Damn, Travis got you wiped down, Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add this talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20?
He basically saying all these artists are outdoing you.
Damn. Big difference between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20-1, nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you fun, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth god, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chuz, little blunt runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash blowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas.
Just
whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping, boy.
Oh, he talking about Future? Drake, I love this energy. I love this energy, Drake. Call me, Drake. Call me. Dang, they got him upset. I mean, I'm just saying, it's crazy. It's wild when Drake little son you and tell you to play some drums. What?
What is he doing for niggas? Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping, Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch Chanel, I just got them done, boy, don't make me at the Chippendale, rolling loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell, shit'll probably change if it be him, start to kiss and tell, hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches, I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit, ayy, I'll be with some bodyguards like Whitney, top say, drop your little midget ass, better fucking, ayy, better drop and give me 50, drop and give me 50,
okay.
Niggas really got talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl a cuffer like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on a chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop, drop. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start a beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top want a piece.
Dang. He threw J. Cole in there. J. Cole can't win for losing. J. Cole was like, I didn't even have nothing to do with this. I was always peaceful. Why y'all trying to make me something I'm not? Dang, J. Cole can't catch a break. Man, oh man, no wonder it took Drake so long. He was like, wait, this one he was about to drop it, he probably had to add somebody else. Wait, nah, he talking too. Let me add him in the song. Oh wait, no, let me add J. Cole in the song. That's crazy.
This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see if top wanna piece it up. Top wanna piece it up, top wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You don't roll deep to this, you're not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping.
Bugging Cass, so Cassinet, he wasn't lying, cause Cassinet was like, "Why Drake diss me?" Wait, who was begging Cass? They was begging Cassinet. Cassinet is that. Shout out to that man. You made a Drake diss. Wow. Shoot, that's why I'm on Twitch, cause of Kai. I don't know. I ain't trying to be on that level though, but that's what's up.
On when you speaking up, you don't roll deep to this, you're not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you're not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you're not fucking sneaking up. Corn ball, your show money, merch money, feed us. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up.
What top five you smoking on, Kendrick?
What? He's not done?
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the car.
Stop, Drake! Dang! What is going on? Dang! You know what? Yeah, Drake... Why you put Cassinet in it, though? That's what's up, though. Shout out to Cassinet. Shout out to Cassinet. That's what's up. That little boy has really, like, created a, what is it called? A mogul. And that ain't even past 25 yet. That's crazy. All on Twitch. That's why I said, that's why I made me a Twitch. I said, honey, I'm trying to be like Cassinet. Hold on. Wait a minute. I like that little part at the end. But no, so dang. That's what I love. Drake didn't even go all the way in. He said, I know more. Don't wake the demon up. So he dissed that dude and then he said, now make another song and see what happened. He basically daring like whoever, make a song and see what happened. But wait, they said he dissed Rick Ross. I didn't catch it. He was dissing so many people. I didn't catch it. Is that who he said you about 40 years old or 50? He said you about 50 years old. Is that what he was talking about, Rick Ross? He said something about you about 50 years old or something. That's crazy, man. This is what I wanted from Drake. I'm so happy he responded because J. Cole really let me down. I don't know what J. Cole was talking about. You should have never even made a song if you was going to act like that. I don't know. I just feel like once you made a song, J. Cole, you're part of it. You can't get out that easy. I don't think they're going to let you out that easy because Drake was still throwing shots at J. Cole. He really came for Kendrick, though. The line that got me was like, he said, how you big stepping and you got a size 7 in men's shoe. So I'm talking about Kendrick, though, just because he's short. That don't mean nothing. Just because you short, that don't mean your feet little, right? I don't know. I'm just saying, no. Don't do Kendrick like that. Ain't he short, though? Ain't he like, how tall is that man? I think Rick Ross responded. Should I listen to it? Y'all want to hear it? Rick Ross responded. Yeah, he is shorter than Drake. Okay, I'm going to react to Rick Ross.